I'm gonna try to do level 9, see if I can muster up, wash up a mushroom here. Okay, I know I'm just gonna die off the bat. Oh, never mind. Maybe not.
You might want to wait for that plant.
How come? Is there a secret?
No, because it kills you.
No, but was there a secret in there?
No.
No, I didn't know that. Okay, well, thanks for telling me, by the way.
Look, bubums.
Yeah, yep, that's sure what it is, that they're bombs. What do they do?
Well, of course, kills you.
Well, you didn't say you can pick them up and throw them at people.
Yeah, of course that too.
And run after it. You gotta run after the mushroom. That's my. The Olympics. Run after the mushroom.
You needed that.
Have enough life as it is, so that's why I'm not good at Mario.
Or Luigi.
No, that's why I'm not good at Mario games.
You want to go to the right. If you go to the left, I think you get a frog suit.
Yeah, I think you're right. I don't remember this well. I don't remember this level too well because it's been a while since I played this area.
Let the fishy go by and swim.
Let that Mario fish... is a game of patience, my friend.
Yes, it is.
Can you get a star? I just beat a level. Holy shit, I feel amazed.
And you win a star.
Oh, did I?
And 5 up.
Thanks for stating the obvious.
And guess what? Let's go to the castle.
Yeah, that's... You beat the level for me, alright?
I hope so.
Or something. Well, shows how good I am at Mario Brothers games. Look. Oh, by the way, Sharky, what's that little monster? You gotta know that little monster. Who is that little monster?
Well, it's a purple dinosaur thingy.
No, but what game is it from?
I can't think of it right now.
It's from Super Mario World, dude.
Oh yeah, the green guys.
Yeah, I mean, why the dinos.
And we're on an airship. Final destination of World 3.
You can actually get infinite lives there. Why don't you say that one?
I don't use it.
Well, it's a pretty neat trick, though. Crap. Watch out, dude. You don't want to get bottled up into a situation like this.
And, of course, this airship's nice and dandy.
What the hell was the point of that little rolly thing?
If you could stay on it, it... basically helps you get through that part.
Really? I don't see any difference at all. I'll just be honest here. This is smart, but hey, to get lives. Oh, you died.
Wow. At the end, too.
You got points and died. Ah, damn it. Not a ship ran away. What the hell?
No, we gotta go find a ship.
Yeah, it's worse than the useless, man. Only if I can, just hold this in. Fuck, the same thing happened to me! Like, you! The same thing that happened to you happened to me, man.
Okay, we'll cut down.
I'm gonna demo off my frog suits! Look at me. I am a sexy beast. He jumps like a mother, though. It's awesome. Come on. Oh, this is awesome. I like the frog suit now.
You can't go down a pipe.
Oh, shit. Oh, are you serious? Coin blocks can't kill those things?
Apparently not.
Oh, that's so cheap. Ah, oh, Mario Bros. 3. I love you. Wait, okay. Maybe you don't need the... Yeah, you do. Alright, never mind. Mario, controls like a tank. I love this. Okay,
slowly.
Okay, Frog Suit, I have to admit, is pretty awesome.
Don't die right here.
Yeah, because I fell off like a run, jump. And that's a Frog Suit. Alright, Sharky, you get to beat the lane. You get to beat the game.
Again.
If not, then I'll try to beat the game with the Frog Suit.
And I don't want to use that item. Fuck it. Let's go. Question mark.
You know, there is a way you can actually jump over that block over there. It's possible, but it's tough, though. I knew there was a way, but I just don't remember how to do it anymore. Because it's just so malarkey-ish. I think it was like a...
Wait point. For it.
Now, Mario, jump! Jump like you've never jumped before.
I don't want to do this all day.
Well, we're going to do this all day unless we don't go, alright, we're off. And you see Mario, we're going after Wendy, and just going after the lead. You see Biscuit right behind her, and she's doing pretty well. So Mario kicking her ass, and we're going to see what happens. Wendy's jumping up really, really high, and she's not saying no rings because she's not in a hula hoop contest.
Finally.
Mario beats Wendy neck and neck, and it's all amazing. See Biscuit trails behind them by a couple of inches, and it's all
finally, we beat her. Well, I beat her.
You beat her. I didn't even do anything.
This is gonna be fun editing.
All credit goes to you. And by the way, Seabiscuit was awesome.
We finally beat the level. So next time, World 4, after I get my music box from Princess.
Oh wait, Sharky, before we go?
Yeah.
I guess this whole LP was out of the water, right?
Yep, and there's still water in the background.
Damn it!
So until next time, people. Sharky2107, and...
I'm all bottled up.
We're signing out.